We're here for something, for a reason. Love. Love is the only real thing we're able to perceive, to feel. It transcends dimensions of time and space. Maybe we should believe in it, even though we might not fully understand it.
You don't know how much I would have given to be a Lux myself. Be a guardian, save the day. Instead, I stand here as a Nox. Empty of power, protected by light. Disappointing, but I will help however I can.
Once you come in, you won't be able to explore the Nexus for a while. So, are you sure you're ready? Come on in then. Artifact, huh? That means the destroyed artifact was Eua's. Apparently, Donovan got to her in the end. Must have thrown her into the chasm. Well, let me set it up for you. I should be able to unlock two abilities. First is the Light Eye, which you already know. The other is the Break Lights, which will let you, well, break things. It also lets you rotate certain mechanisms. But don't take my word for it. I have a test area in the back. Give your artifact a test run and see if it works all right. Thank you. huh? I'm relieved it works, to be honest. Before going out there, you need to know that I'm sending you to the waterless ocean. No idea what state it's in, but the pillar you need to light is a bit far away. It's on the top of Seth's tower. You'll have to walk a bit, but at least it'll be easy to see from afar. A group of people called Expedition 2 are already there. Look for Nemete. He knows the ocean by heart. Now you're up to date. Let's go! Final calibration. Give me a second. Be careful out there. Find the tower and light the pillar. Be strong, Lux.
Thank you.
All right, it's gone. You have to be more careful, Lux. Something dangerous roams this place, something big. It won't hesitate to destroy you. Wait, you got it? You got your own artifact, and it has Ewa's color. Should have known. Listen, I'm sorry you have to bear this burden. Ewa, she was so brave, and yet, she's not here anymore. She would be so proud of you. Anyway, I'm looking for my artifact. No luck for now, but it shouldn't be too far. Don't worry about losing it. You survived. That's what matters. I'm useless without it, though, so I only ask one thing. Don't do anything dangerous yet, okay? There's a settlement of survivors up ahead. See if they can help you reach the tower somehow. Remember, be careful, and do not confront the big flying snake monster.
Thank you. Canter slower, ye scoundrel, won't ye?
Did you see? They have...
Is this... Are you?
What are you doing with that, huh?
Calm down, Mary. It's a friend.
You are Lux, right?
No way. How'd you get that, huh?
They came to save us, Mrs. Reed.
Don't be childish, Hikari. No way they know how it works.
Come on, come on, be quiet. Forgive us, but your arrival with the artifact, it's a lot to process. Yara, the Green Guardian, left for Seth's Tower long ago, and nothing. We tried to find her, help her light the pillar, but we couldn't. We are what remains of Expedition 2.
There's also Mr. Barrel and the technician.
My name is Nemete. I'm in charge of this team. These are Mary and Hikari. We did all we could, but...
We dropped like flies. We were pathetic.
It was too much.
Will you please help us? Please!
It's a lot to ask, but you are a Lux. Think about it. If you need anything, we'll be here. I do not intend to be rude, but please do not touch the barrel. It's chaos out there. So many tiny islands connected by those awful streams. You want advice? Paranoia! That will become your best friend. Always be attentive when you swim. Anything can happen.
Scram, I got stuff to take care of. I don't have time for ye.
I never thought I'd see one. You're so cool. Did you see those strange boxes out there? They react to light. It makes them grow. We need machines to use them, but you have an artifact. Sometimes the boxes get so big they can even block a giant void stream. Just imagine.
So,
do you want to learn to swim? You won't be able to come back once we're out there. Let's go then. This place was beautiful before. Big sea floor, flying fish. You could walk for hours and hours. And then Donovan happened. And it was all destroyed. But, well, it's best you see for yourself. Hooray's Velga. The reason we've been holed up in our camp. As if the ground breaking and the void coming through wasn't enough. See this distortion in the air? When Donovan turned off the tower pillar, streams of void energy destroyed the whole seafloor, leaving only floating islands. But, turns out, you can swim through the streams. You should be able to reach the technician with them. He'll know how to help. We tried to reach him before and it was a disaster. But you have an artifact. Let's not waste time. I'll teach you how to swim. You can enter a stream by touching it, and then you exit by being thrown out at high speed. Fascinating, really. Don't worry, it's not hard. Look. Now you go! I knew you'd make it! Pretty cool, huh? Now, you just have to find a way to find the technician. He shouldn't be far. Note that although streams are not always efficient, you should be able to use your light eye to see where the stream goes. Be careful, as debris will often float towards the streams, blocking them. Use your brake lights to destroy the debris. Last thing, sometimes streams may lead you to your doom. The void energy will allow you to switch streams when they're close together. Don't miss your chance. It would be unfortunate. I don't want to get my hopes up, but seeing you there, standing proud, it makes me believe again.
Oh, help! A Lux is here? Incredible. Well, my name's Synestazina, and I'm your ticket to Seth's Tower. See, I built machines that allow changing the direction of the void streams. Small issue, though. To power them, I need this big antenna to receive enough energy. With an artifact, you shouldn't have any problems. There are windmills on these three islands. You have to plug them in and point their rays to the plaques on the giant antenna. You can light the windmills in any order you want. Just come and see me when you're done, okay? Great. Laura was a good one. Bit loopy, yeah. But she tried to do the right thing. Always. do I get back now? Not asking for help. I'll figure it out. Might not have powers, but I'm smart. Yes! You did it! Come on! Come with me! This is great. I knew I could trust you. Here, here, I'll show you how my machines work. You see, the machine controls the rift it's attached to in order to change the flow of a stream. So with this, you'll be able to create a new path from the same starting point. The only thing you have to do is light it up with your artifact. This will turn the machine on and change the flow. Turn the machine off with your brake lights to go back to the original flow. Yara was a good one. Bit loopy, yeah. But she tried to do the right thing. Always.